about my hometown. I haven't done this in a while. There's a Bristol, Tennessee and a Bristol, Virginia. It's a parade they had there. 1985. Ku Klux Klan. Tennessee side did not give them a permit, but the Virginia side did. In 1963, in my hometown, Bristol, Tennessee, sitting on my mother's knee, watching Amos and Andy on TV. Amos was Santa Claus on Christmas Eve, little girl was tugging at his sleeve, singing, I have a doll, my own color. Just then came a call on the telephone. It was the mayor, asking my daddy was home. This was for his ears alone. Mom and me listened on the second phone. The mayor said, freedom riders are on their way, and they'll be here by Christmas Day. Our laws they vow to disobey. Cause our school's as wide as the Milky Way. We're not really in a fix. Can't let them show us up like country hicks. Once we let the races mix, it's goodbye Jim Crow politics. First it's 40 acres and a mule, then they want to swim in our swimming pool. Pretty soon everyone will go to school. Well, we were taught to go. Number one in America, number one in America. Beat the drum for Uncle Sam, overcoming Birmingham. Oh, to be number one in America. Back of the bus, don't rock the boat. Separate but equal by the throat. That was 20 odd years ago. Where's the change in the status quo? The freedom land is lying low. It's shackled down on rotten road. Yeah, the Ku Klux Klan is still around. With a permit to march in my hometown. But only on Virginia's ground, the Tennessee side turned him down. Sheriff stood there with his deputies, ostensibly to keep the peace. But he made us this guarantee. By God, they're not marching to Tennessee. Oh, the network cameras were triple-tiered. We laughed and cried, we hooted and jeered. Mostly we stood there unfeared till the Ku Klux Klan disappeared. In some far-off distant dawn, when a black is president and not a pawn, will they burn crosses on the White House lawn? And talk of all those days bygone. Imagine them telling us how to live. Imagine them telling us how to live. We're number one in America, number one in America. Beat the drum for Roxanne, overcoming Birmingham. Dynamite in a Baptist church. Teenage girls are lost in the lurch. Fire hoses in the billy club. Police dogs and the racist thugs. Night riders and the lynching mob. Lawmen say they're only doing their job. number one in America. Last Christmas Eve at the Kmart store, a white family there, they were still poor. Father said, kids, pick one toy no more, even though we can ill afford. I watched his son choose a basketball, the oldest girl a creosote shawl, the littlest girl chose a blacksmith doll. And she held it to her chest in awe. I watched to see how they'd react, since they were white and the doll was black. But the mom and dad were matter of fact, they just checked to see if the doll was cracked. So may you make a rebel stand, where black and white go hand in hand, till you reach the freedom land, where the lion lies down in the land. Oh, number one in America, number one in America. Beat the drum, rump, sing, overcome in Birmingham. Dynamite in a Baptist church, four teenage girls are lost in the lurch. Fire hoses in the billy clubs, police dogs and the racist thugs. Turn back the clock to rock, bought and sold on the auction block. Night riders and the Mishi mob, lawmen say they're only doing their job to stay number one in America. We shall.